this is called James River Bridge. This is Virginia's longest bridge. Not Virginia's longest bridge, sorry. Chesapeake Bridge is Virginia's longest bridge. But this is a very long bridge, and it's called James River Bridge. This bridge have what? One tunnel? Over there, that's Norfolk Shipyard right there. Norfolk Shipyard. And then, on that side, you have I think that's Newport New Shipyard right there. Newport New Shipyard. And then you have Williamsburg back there. So yeah, this bridge is called the James River Bridge. Look at it, guys. This is the James River right here. The James River. That is it. Newport News Shipyard. Norfolk Navy Base. Newport News Shipyard, Northrop Grumman. Straight in front of me, that's downtown Newport News. About to go into the tunnel now. This is called the James River Bridge Tunnel. The James River Tunnel. James River Bridge Tunnel. Right here is downtown Newport News. This is the Hampton Coliseum. It's ahead of me. You're gonna see it in 1 second. Right there. That round building right there, that's the Hampton Coliseum. Coliseum building. Right there, Hampton Coliseum. Take the Coliseum Hill exit. So this is Coliseum Mercury Boulevard. What? Wait, I think I took the wrong exit. Oh yeah, this is the right one. So I'm gonna drive down to the Coliseum so you guys can see what the Coliseum look like. So to my left over there is Coliseum Mall. So I might just take you through the Coliseum Mall as well. Waffle House. Okay, so this is Coliseum Drive right here. Coliseum Drive and Mercury Boulevard. So I'm making a right on Coliseum Drive. But the sun is very, 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 very crazy right here. So give me a second. I'm gonna turn out of the sun in a minute. But for now, the sun is like excruciating, like a pain. So this is called the Hyatt place, and this is Hampton Aquaplex. So this is, to my left you got the Hampton Aquaplex, that's the Hampton, what you call that, aquarium. Alright, so I'm approaching the Coliseum. And guys, sorry about the sunlight, I know it's kind of overbearing, but I gotta go in this direction to see the Coliseum. So right now we are at the, so that building, that's the Coliseum I was trying to tell you, the Coliseum Center that I was trying to tell you guys about. The Hampton Coliseum Center. Right there. Dead center. Okay, so this is called the Coliseum, Hampton Coliseum Center area. So I'm gonna go make a U-turn and go back to the Hampton Coliseum Mall area. This right here, to my right, you got the convention center, Hampton Convention Center. Yes, guys, this is the convention center right here, Hampton Convention Center. Welcome to the Hampton Roads, Virginia. And beside it, we got the hotel. What's the name of this hotel? It's called Embassy Suite. A lot of nice hotels are right in this area around the Coliseum Center. And that's the aquarium right there. I think it's an aquarium, I'm not sure, but it's a Hampton Aqua something. I gotta see the sign. And also in Hampton, you got the Hampton Air Force Base. You got the NASA base here in Hampton. And there is the Aquaflex. I think it's an aquarium. So straight ahead of me is the Hampton Coliseum Mall. This is like the The Hampton Coliseum, this is like the Hampton Town Center area. Peninsula Town Center. So this is called the Hampton Coliseum shopping area, our city center area, town center. Now we're leaving Coliseum Drive. And the sun is crazy. Guys, that was a Coliseum Center. So now I'm going on Highway 64. That was just a little section of the Coliseum Center. That's not the whole thing. I'm gonna drive through the Newport Nose Airport at Bland Boulevard. Killing Creek Golf Field. I should have drive through Killing Creek, you know. But it's a whole video by itself. Summertime, these woods, they look so thick, and then in the winter time when all the leaves fall off the tree, you can look so deep into the woods, you can see everything. All right, I'm gonna make this right. This is called Newport Nose International Airport. Newport News Williamsburg International Airport. Now I'm gonna go up to the airport. So this is it, Newport Nose. It's very small, it's just a little blip. But it's called Newport Nose Williamsburg International Airport. Yeah, Newport News Airport, and this right here is a taxi line. Taxi line, guys. And over here you got the cops to your left. Yeah, as I say, it's a small airport, you know, very tiny. This is it, this is all you get. You know, this is, we're coming up to the end of the airport, baggage claim. So this is it, folks. Rental car return. So now you're leaving federal property. So because you're leaving federal property, welcome back to Virginia. Because you know the airport is a federal property, you know. So once you're in the airport, you're not in the state, you're in federal property. So because I leave the airport, now I'm back in Virginia. Go around the roundabout. Round and round we go. So you see the trees ain't got no leaves on them because it's the winter time. And you know all the leaves fall off the trees in the winter time. Especially in the colder states, you know. So this is Jefferson Avenue right here. Jefferson Commons, Denby Boulevard and Jefferson Avenue. Making a left on Denby Boulevard. Welcome to Newport News Crossing. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you and goodbye.